Sup, ladies and gents, Chaos Cypher here, and welcome back to another video. So today, the new Jujutsu Kaisen trailer just dropped. I'm so excited about Jujutsu Kaisen. Like, it's one of my, it's up there in my anime. Like, there's so many anime that I watch, but I just love it. I don't know why, it's so addicting, but we're gonna be reacting to the new trailer, so buckle in, because I heard fire and peak is about to arise. Let's get into it. I don't understand a word. What is happening? Incinerate that guy? I don't know who that is. But it seems like it's gonna be he. Who is that? Gojo always styling. I don't know who any of these people are. Okay. What? Excuse me. What is even happening? You missed. Reversal red. He dying. He's dope. He's dead. I'm so hype for Jujutsu Kaisen. What's happening here? Someone die? That man was looking depressed. But let me know down below. Are y'all excited for this? Is it? Or is it just me? Am I tripping? Am I just overhyped for no reason? And I was thinking about reacting to random scary videos here and there. So if y'all are interested in that, let me know down below too. But if you enjoyed the video, remember to bamboo smack that like button and panda that subscribe button for more, and to join the panda community and become a young sage. I love y'all, appreciate y'all, and until next time, KX Cypher's out. Peace.